Ourself will mingle with society and play the humble host.
Pronounce it for me, sir, to all of our friends, for my heart speaks and they are welcome.
There's blood upon that face.
'Tis Banquo's then.
Is he dispatched?
My lord, his throat is cut.
That I did for him.
Thou art the best of the cutthroats.
Most royal, sir, Fleance is escaped.
Then comes my fate again, my head hath been perfect. Get thee gone, tomorrow we'll hear ourselves again.
My worthy lord, you do not make the cheer. Sweet, come.
Now, good digestion, weight on appetite, and health on both.
May it please your highness, sit.
Please your highness, to graces of her royal company.
Table's full.
Here's a place reserved, sir.
Where?
Here, my good lord. What is it that moves you, your highness?
Which of you have done this?
What, my good lord?
Thou canst not say I did this. Never shake that gory locks in me.
Gentlemen, rise, his highness is not well.
Please, sit. My husband is thus in health and from his youth. I pray you, keep seats. The fit is momentary, and as much you know him, you shall offend him and extend his passion. Feed and regard him not.
Are you a man? I am a bold one, that look on that which might call the devil.
Oh, proper stuff. This is the very painting of your fear.
Prithee, see here, behold, look, lo.
How say you?
Why?
What care I?
If thou canst not, speak too.
What's quite a man in folly?
If I stand here, I saw him.
Fight for shame. My worthy lord, your noble friends do lack you.
I do forget. Do not muse at me, my most worthy friends. I have a strange infirmity, which is nothing to those that know me. Come, love and health to all, then I'll sit down. Give me some wine. Fill full. I drink to the general joy of the whole table, and to our dear friend Banquo, whom we miss. Would he were here. To all in him we thirst, and all to
all duties and the pledge.
Watch and quit my sight! Let the earth hide thee! Thy bones are marrowless and thy blood is cold! Hence, horrible shadow! Unreal augury, hence!
Why so, being gone, I am a man again.
You have displayed some mirth, broke the good meaning with most admired disorder.
Can such things be? How can you behold such sights and hit the natural ruby of your cheeks when mine is blanched with fear?
What sights, my lord?
I pray you, speak not. He grows worse and worse. Questions enrages him. At once. Good night.